Hello, CIF fans. Richard Thiemann here, and this is once again your Champions Indoor Football Top 10 Plays of the Week, week number 9. We begin this week's countdown in Dodge City and with a song. At number 10, it is Once, Twice, Three Times of Brett Mathis, Special Teams Player of the Week with three unos, a CIF record. At number 9, we are staying in Dodge City. It's the Wichita Force and Corey Murphy escaping pressure and throwing it to Jordan Payne for an easy touchdown force. Number 8, we go to Omaha to check out the defense, who was all over the Wyoming Mustangs, especially Carl Bivens with the safety. That's how you get Defensive Player of the Week. At number 7, we go back to Dodge City, where we have Ed Crouch in at quarterback for Wichita, and he's going to get some pressure on him, but he pulls some magic out of his hat, scrambles for the first down force. Number 6, we're going to stay in Dodge City, where we have the Law on offense, and Ramsey will take the snap and hand it off to Cameron Booty, who plows his way through the line, bounces off a defender, and finds his way in for the score. Number 5, more from Omaha and more from that defense. Perkins takes the fumbled snap and will try to escape, but he falls and the ball comes out and into the hands of Chavies as he will take it all the way in for a score. Somebody must be a big fan of tag team because you can hear that scoop. There it is. Scoop. There it is. Number 4, back to Dodge City, the Law on offense, and Ramsey will take this one looking toward the end zone, and he's got Carr with the one-handed grab into the dasherboard, touchdown Law. Number 3, back to Omaha to finish off the countdown, but it's the beef offense this time for a change. Drew Jackson looking downfield for Monero DeBose, the one-handed grab, holy cannoli. Let's see that one more time, beautiful snag. Number 2, we have seen a lot of this kind of play this season, but this one has got to take the cake. Drew Jackson throws, picked, coughed up, into the hands of Tyler Jones for a touchdown? What did I just witness? We have got to see that one more time. Jackson throws, it's picked, and then it isn't. It's coughed up, Tyler Jones gets it, touchdown, beef, wow. And finally, your number 1 play from week 9, here's the call.
First and goal, handoff is to Jones, who comes in. He tries to reverse course. Nice block by Andrew Jackson. He's got room up the near sideline. He's inside the 10, 5. Did he finish it? It's a touchdown for Omaha.
And those, ladies and gentlemen, are your CIF Top 10 Plays of the Week.